You little... Mika, have you gone mad?
Mika? How are you doing? Seed restructures the cells of its host, making them stronger. That increases the chance of its own survival, you see? During this process, Seed analyzes the makeup of its host to find the most efficient way of transforming its body. This includes a psychological analysis of the host. This is why everyone injected with the seed displays a different transformation. This means that depending on the host's willpower, they may be able to control seed's invasion of their body.
What are you talking about?
I understand.
Mika is so strong. I thought she'd... I'm sorry.
I was almost dead. You had no choice but to do what you did.
You've got to be kidding me.
This is insane!
I don't know how much longer she will be able to control it. Seed might take over tomorrow, or maybe today. But I thought it was worth trying. Our goal is just beyond these doors.
Thank you, Spike.
Yeah. You all would have done the same thing in my place. Wouldn't you?
Yes. But this isn't over yet. You've given me a second chance. I have something to ask all of you. If we don't make it in time...
We know.
Please. Please do it. Before I stop being human.
Ugh, you kids. I'll never understand you. But there's still something fishy here. Just who are you, Spike? Huh? And what about Fangoram leaving you untouched? I don't get that at all.
Just wait. You'll understand everything soon enough. These doors are incredibly strong. Even a nuclear blast wouldn't dent them. They're made of a material not found on Earth. But if we don't get through these doors, we'll never reach Garino.
Listen, you...
Just watch.
Conducting DNA analysis. Identity confirmed. Garino, Creale, Corsione. Gate opening.
What?
I had hoped I wouldn't have to tell you. But Corsione is my true identity. I'm his clone. An artificial being created using Garino's DNA. He created me just a year ago. I suppose he wanted a second in command. Someone who would be his intellectual equal, but still follow his orders. An intelligent slave. It was horrible. Can you imagine what it's like to know that you're nothing more than a copy? I had to get rid of him. I had to get rid of the original. That's why I left him and began plotting my revenge. That's right, Grave. My plan was to use you. I thought someone good enough to get away with the Billion City incident just might be able to defeat Guarino. And my association with Mika? I approached her because I knew that she was the only one who could control Grave. I really had no use for you, Mika. I only wanted to use Grave to kill Guarino. The soup you made for me, your kind words, your compassionate looks, they meant nothing to me. In fact, I could barely stand it. Once we get through these doors, it'll be all up to you. We don't have much time. Onward into the belly of the beast! That's all I have to say. Hey, wait for me.
I just want to get Carino!
I never thought you'd make it this far.